Well, you're so right, Chad. I shouldn't keep my secrets in the dark. Thank you, Chad. Thank you.